Hi friends, in this video you can watch how to update Bose product using a computer. This is the best way to update the firmware version without brick your expensive music systems. Go to Google and search btu.bose.com and then click on this link. Wait for a moment. A download option is getting here. When you click on download, you can see review and agree to proceed. Tick all these three places and click on I agreed. Start downloading. We can see the instructions are given there. When download complete, open it without closing the window. A notification will be pop up. Click yes. Sometimes an error message showing in this page. Don't worry. Click try again or refresh the web page. Now we can connect our product with a USB cable. Your device will appear here. If it is not showing, don't worry. If your product is original, it should be connect. So what we can do, see on the right corner showing supported devices. Click on it. It will show all supported devices. Select your product and click, it will connect. Your device still not connected, close the browser and open again. Means open btu.bose.com again. It will sure connect now. Is there any update for the devices will appear here? Sorry guys, my device is already updated with the latest software. For you showing update, please click on update. Your system will update safely. Thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day.